Welcome back to Doom 2. Actually, yeah. Just an imp? Oh look, there's some cells. And a plasma gun. I don't know if I want to consider that a hint from the game or not. And that I will take immediately. Yeah, let's take a hint from the game, shall we? Very good reason to. Oh, look, a pain elemental in the mix. Why not? And imps, but, you know, that's my threat. Let's kill you first. Since you're the biggest threat. No. Excuse me, Mr. Wall. And, well, getting this is kind of obvious, isn't it? Actually, when I played the multiplayer with a friend, we got to this level, and he actually got stuck on this wall. It's actually very funny. He's like, I can't move! I'm like, well, I don't know how to help you, buddy. Can we go up, please? Por favor. Wall. Damn it. I don't think I can get that. I think that, thing is forever out of my reach now. Damn! Unless, you know, this opens up somewhere. Looks like I'm not getting that. Sadness. That would have been really nice, too. That would have been, you know, 100 plasma shots. I hear Revenant. I see Pain Elemental. I really could have used that plasma ammo. Really. Big time. Are there any more of those? You know, the pain elementals. Probably should not be wasting all my, really good ammo. As long as there's not another pain elemental. That's all I'm really concerned about, really. Oh no, there is. There's another one. No children, no children. That's fine. Your death children. If that's all I get out of you, that's quite favorable to getting like 80 of these damn things. A teleporter. The heck? Oh, now I need to do all that backtracking, don't I? Well, in some respects, it's a good thing. Yeah, no love from that, is there? Thank you. may call it excessive. I, however, do not. Yeah, this is the part of the game where I... Well, it's been this part of the game for a while. That I need to shut up half the time and just play. Otherwise, I'll be sitting here reloading every, like, 30 seconds. Nobody wants to watch that. Okay, that goes back. I actually never found out how to get to the, That one thing that at the start, the little pedestal. Never figured that out. Screw it. Don't care. It's fine. But wasn't that interesting? Cyber Demon versus, Spider Mastermind. And let's face it, you really don't want to sit there and go, okay, I need to kill both of these. No. That is just way too much ammo to be used. And cutscene. That's pretty much the end of the city section of the game. Oh. So, the portal that the demons erected to get from between Hell and Earth, we just went into Hell? Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. But this is Doom Guy. He doesn't do very intelligent things. Oh, Nirvana. Nah, I never get all three of them. You see all this health? All of this health? You might think this is a good thing, but it's not. This is actually pretty much all the health in the level. I'm not kidding. Really. Actually, it makes it quite difficult. I'm actually looping around now, aren't I? Well, let's save over that, and I'm only 7 minutes in. Crap. Nah. Can't really do anything that way. Thankfully, there's a lot of stuff in there. Can do stuff this way, however. Mostly get shotgun ammo back and kill the stupid Spectre biting my face off. Now again, that health I showed you, that's pretty much all the health in the level. Go away. You too. Crap. I just remembered something that happened. I'm surprised that one didn't hit me. No, crap. Oops. Oh, back to Nirvana. Yes, for my no progress made thing. Needless to say, getting ambushed by that many revenants is a bad thing. Hopefully this time, I can survive a little bit better. And actually fight them with more than, like, 40% health. That would be awesome. Nope. I didn't even aim at him that time. Okay, let's try this again. Actually, you know what we should do? Is save. Since I already know there's going to be four revenants coming out to bite my face off. Could you stop shooting the homing ones, please? Could you stop shooting just the homing ones? Okay. Let's not be stupid. Come back here and grab some health. Again, that's pretty much all there is in the level. I hope there's not a revenant left. Lots of shotgun ammo, though. Yeah, I got them all. Awesome. And that helps in some way, I guess. Somehow, I guess. I don't know. It seems that way to me. Maybe that's helpful. Maybe it's not. Could be. Oh. Hello, Mankey. I mentioned how easy they are to dodge. I mean, I got hit by one of them, but that's just one. I mean, wasn't really that. There's another one. Why the hell are you down here, sir? Definitely wasn't there before. Nope. Nope. Never mind. About the dodging thing. I don't know what I'm talking about. I am a complete moron who just steps in the way of huge fireballs of death. Problem solved. How did he get down here? Is there a teleporter that I don't know about? Of the, monster variety? Possibly. I don't know what that does. It's probably somewhat important. Ah. Help? That's not helping. All right, normal shotgun. Chain gun. I need to make a hole in the imps for myself. All right, screw the chain gun. Screw the chain gun. Now what we're going to use, something I don't really have a lot of ammo for, but I don't really care at this point, and apparently I telefragged that dude. Oh, and there's pain elementals too? That's lovely. There's a megasphere though. So I guess there is a little bit more health in here that I said. If I could just kill this effing pain elemental. Did I live? No, I didn't live. Oh, boy. You know, the first time I played through Nirvana, I didn't have this much trouble. I wonder what's happened. Ah, I got him again. Well, that's handy. Alright, now that that's been taken care of, and I just have a few lost souls to get rid of, this becomes a little bit easier. Now, that megasphere is actually a lot easier to get than you think it is. Assuming that I cannot fail at getting it, of course. You know, that helps. Really? It's going to be one of those days, I think. There we go. So I lied a little bit when I said that was all the health in the level. But hey. Hey. Nobody cares. No. Let's save a little bit. Since I just got through that room that took me about 5 tries. Oh yeah, I have to go in here, don't I? Well, I wasted a rocket, but that's fine. There's a Mancubus over there, too. thin out the herd, as it were. And that Mancubus really has to go at some point in the near future. I hear chain gunners. Bloody lot of them, too, at that. I guess, jeez. Well, that second one was entirely not necessary. This is going well. Yeah. Probably. I think. I don't know. Let's wait till that goes back up. Where I saw a rad suit. Where is that? Let's grab that. Since I'm probably going to be playing in the goo for a while. Damn it. That's a lot more chain gun ammo that I want. Also, a bunch of these lower. So I'm going to take advantage of it and grab some of these rockets that I've used. Actually, most of them lead to rockets, don't they? Oh yeah, I haven't killed you yet. What am I doing? Problem solved. And I get a rocket for my trouble. Do, 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 do. Shoot the barrel, please. Thank you. And that's all the keys. Oh, an invulnerability sphere. Too bad I've killed everything. I guess I could use it, I guess. Not really. Well, I can go back and get that, chain gun ammo. That'll be handy. Although, there's really nothing else to do down... Ah, I haven't jumped over there, have I? We should do that. That sounds like the next important step. Granted, I could just leave. But that's silly. And easy. Screw easy. Well, nothing gained but rockets, but hey... That's a worth it trip. Considering I use about 40 in that level. Anyway, that's the end of Nirvana. Thankfully. That is the exit, but that we can save till next time. Since I'm getting really hungry. So I'm going to go eat. Probably something spicy, because I like spicy food, but yeah, until then.